All right. Play some Destiny 2, I guess. Yeah, things are still a little slow, and I'm still kind of getting things used to, but sure, let's go here. Does one want me to go here now? No, let's me still go over here. Let's go. I played Destiny 2 on my Xbox, and it's a little bit different, because I'm doing a Titan instead of, like, Hunter or whatever. Let's see how this goes. It'll be the first, like, audio to video that you're going to hear my voice and only see content. Yeah, get that. Go. Oh, I forgot. Okay. I forgot that clicking next a bunch of times. Alright,
I wonder if I should move the camp.
Port.
Yeah. I guess. What's it telling me to do it here? Nothing? Alright, where do I gotta go?
Need something?
Tell me where I'm going. He's like the only guy I can actually talk to.
Status.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay. Maybe just grab all those. Like the only character up here. Maybe, I swear to God, if this puts me in the back, I'm the exact spot I'm just in. I don't know.
Got a report?
I'm stupid. it's down.
Thank you.
democracy a symbol out of the world. The world that being the last just closed by.
high.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, It might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. The trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The ray itself and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more guardians today.
Try out my new gun. Beginning to look more like a guardian.
Status. All right.
Active hands in the field. Looks like another war set is disabled. Let's grab it before the hive get to it.
Thank you.
need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility. Lost during the collapse hundreds of years
fantastic.
Ago.
I put American Truck Simulator onto like Ultra, thinking it would like crash or something, but it runs totally fine. It runs, it's like 60 frames per second. It's glorious. Kind of funny because it just looks like an ordinary old PC from the front, but then you look on the side and you're like, oh. I'm so curious what type of graphics card you have. I have to have the same one. Pretty much any decent one you can use on the games. I'm hauling dynamite.
Okay.
Comrade, what game are you playing? Does it cost money? Is it fun? What type of game is it? Yeah. Mike.
It's Halo. With Destiny's. It's essentially Halo. It has a really good campaign. There's quite a few weapons.
So there's guns?
Yeah, there's guns.
I like guns.
Yeah, I forgot. This is where we left off last time because... What do you want to keep? I'm gonna keep walking back and forth. Okay, I came right here. I'm looking.
I wanna play Rust. But I need to buy it. Cornbread, I think we should go on like a new server where it's like duos is the max for like Rust. And then we can make a little house. And then we can like do fun things and be very wholesome and not at all get raided and then rage quit and then uninstall and then break our computers and then.
Do you have Rust?
Not yet. I need to get a gift card or something because I'm not. Wait, I have a credit card or a debit card. That would be a terrible idea to hook it up to. My account, because then I would just spend all my money. But let's do it. All right, I'm gonna ask my mommy. What? You stupid nerd, get in your lane.
What is going on here? Because I stand in the one spot that they need me at. Okay, I am looking at that spot. There, get to the.
I want to just finish this delivery, and then, slow down. Slow down. Cornbread, can you just, like, send me a picture of, like, the inside of your computer so I can see, like, what type of graphics card you have? Is it a see-through case, or is it, like, enclosed?
It's somewhat see-through and enclosed at the same time.
Huh.
What in God's name do you want me to do? tells me to come over here. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. And it tells me to stand right here. I'm gonna take a screenshot, because I just did.
So cool how good this game looks. I just used it like, it looked like poo-poo. So I'm like, amazed. It's beautiful. But now I wanna play Rust.
Am I missing something here? Cause I just saw something.
I have a genius idea. I'm gonna ask my mom what my send, like, to have her send a picture of my credit card so I can like put it in and then like buy Rust and then spend the next 2 years downloading it and then play Rust because I want to play Rust because I was just like I want to play Rust like one night and then I was just like okay how do I play Rust okay buy a computer buy the parts for a computer and yeah I hope my CPU doesn't explode.
What in God's... Oh, wait. You know you can gift things, right?
What?
You know you can gift games, right?
Ow. Can you gift me a game?
I was gonna actually ask you if you can gift me, ATS, and then we could both make a convoy together.
Oh, jeez! Come on, Brett. How about you get yourself a darn job?
Have a darn job?
Not anymore because I'm doing sports and stuff and it's hard to work. But I had a job for like 3 years and I worked every Saturday for like 3 years.
What job was that?
Doing yard work for my neighbor.
At your mom's house?
Yeah, he lived up the street.
I'm so freaking confused on what I'm supposed to do here. I'm just gonna exit. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna conclude this YouTube video. Bye.